minutes and 41 seconds as the clock is stopped and a chance for Dallas to tie it. It doesn't look like Price will take it, though. Oscar Pareja, who is one of one from the spot this year on the bench. Jason Price, one of two, the only other player to take a penalty kick. And he's not there. It looks like it's going to be Rodriguez or Deering. Deering tying the laces. Rodriguez at the top of the arc. It will be the Salvadoran. And he's the savior for Dallas. Tied at two.
Oh, we see Brandon Pollard with the biggest smile he's had, I'm sure, since he broke his ankle on Saturday night. Dave Durr, the emotional release. I'll tell you what, a gutsy call, but in my mind, the correct call. C.J. Brown flying out to block the shot, puts his arms in the way of the shot, handball in the penalty area, and El Zarco, the blue-eyed one from El Salvador, Jorge Rodriguez gets Zach Thornton to go the wrong way.